Welcome to Studio Chatter. Vacations are over. School has begun. All is at peace now, right?
Wrong. No. So here's the problem. It's
kind of started. Let's say that, okay?
Just kind of.
It started on a Wednesday, so-ish. It started
preschool.
It's precursor to the actual starting. It was a false start. Well, I mean, we're still getting used to it, right?
Okay.
I feel like it's a bunch of paperwork and like get to know you and that kind of week, right?
Yeah, but they're gone all day, Natasha.
They are, and it's a weird school day.
You get 45 more minutes compared to last year.
And there's a weird 15-minute start in the morning because they used to start at 9 o'clock.
Okay.
So now they start at 9:15. So there's that weird 15 minutes now that nobody knows what to do.
So do you just drop them off at 9, or do you like?
They're still kind of early birds. So it's like, get there.
Right.
And then it's like, go already. So it's like, well, we have 15 minutes.
Oh.
So there's the weird 15 minutes. And then after school, because now they finish later at 3:30, now it just seems like the longest day.
That would, because they're already up and going and then they're at home. Yeah.
And we're early risers anyway.
Or 2:30 last year?
So early day is now, early release is 2:45.
Okay.
So it's just adjusting.
And every school is different in the district, right? Or are all elementaries the same?
So that's interesting too, because I thought everybody in Nebo School District was the same, and they're not. Mm-mm. So everybody is a little different.
Depending on if you're a bus route, right?
Correct. So there's like a 2:25 out, and a 2:15, and a 2:30, and it's just all a little different.
All over.
No. It's fine. It's great. And they love it. And they love being back in school. They love their teachers. They love their friends. It's kind of quiet at home, but super task oriented.
Yeah, it gets back to schedule.
Yeah, it's great. It's great.
Good.
Well, Bo started college today.
And
I went to leave to work at 7:30 and went up to his room, and he's in the dark on his computer doing math. And I took a picture. I'm like, first day of school, and he's like in his hoodie, just like doing some free stuff. But he has one class that's totally online, and then one class that's live stream. And so the class is live, but he's just online. Mm-hmm. And then another one that's in class.
So he has a little of it all.
Yeah, he does. So me and Rhett were joking, and I was like, I'm going to bring, Rhett has a stuffed Wolverine, and he's going to UVU, which are the Wolverines.
Yeah.
So I think I'm going to bring the Wolverine up to his bedroom. So it's like he's at school all the time, right?
Oh my God.
Maybe get a light school in session. like when we're here on air.
Oh, yep. That's funny.
So that was fun. That's our back to school.
And
he didn't need anything new. He wanted a new pair of shoes. That's nice. Yeah.
Well, we don't have kids in school, so nothing new with school, but we do have another new baby.
Yes, you do.
Now we have a new little girl. So Elsie Ray. And so she's just a bundle of just round, gushy cheeks and a sweetheart. Mm-hmm. So
congratulations.
And they're all doing well, though.
Yeah, they all came over last week, all of them. And so I held both of them.
I saw that. You were like this.
But it's just like, you're done with her, I'll take it. Here's him. Like, we just all.
Right.
So hopefully the moms will just
yummy.
Come. Yeah.
And we're just.
That was how when McKinz and Mal both had theirs within a few days of each other. It was fun because everyone could kind of share.
Yes. Because when you have one, you're just like, okay, my turn.
Totally.
But this one's a little more.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's fun.
So
you're growing. How many grandkids is that now?
We doubled from 2 to 4.
Wow.
It's a good spot.
It is. Yeah, that's fun.
So
fun.
Okay, now what did you just go do? You were telling us that you...
Oh, it was fab. So it's my mom's birthday this coming week, but we celebrated early. So I took Mom and Barrett to Grand America for tea. So we
That's one of my favorite activities I've ever done.
And I've never done it, so now I need to do it.
Everyone has to do it.
Everybody should do it, yes. But this was the first time that I had ever taken Barrett. And Mom and I had done it before, but had taken Barrett. So the threesome together, I bought the matching fascinators. We got super fancy.
Fascinators? What are fascinators?
Like little hats?
So it's very English. It's the little hats, the little headbands with the fancy
Fascinator.
Fascinators.
So I love that she loves to dress up and that she'll go do that in public.
I love
it's
to
so
dress
cute.
Up. I love to dress up to go to the theater. I love to dress up to go to tea. I love to dress up.
Because if I told my girls we were going to wear them, I don't know if they would.
It was a feather or a hat?
It would surprise you. It would
Maybe so.
You can do, many of them have nets or feathers or, and you can do grand
hats. You too,
hats
your family can pull it all off. Because
right, they can.
You do pull it off regularly with your Miss Utah stuff.
Oh,
you're
very kind.
I agree.
I would love to do it another time with even with gloves. Barrett, I don't know if she would have done the gloves this time, but.
But your mother loved it.
The same. Oh, she
and Barrett loved it.
It was fun.
Okay.
So cute.
So do you know? Because I know you are a Broadway showgirl. Mm-hmm. Are the plays up in Salt Lake open? Do you have any idea?
So they are, as far as I know right now, and I know that ballet is also back in session.
So the Nutcracker this winter. Because don't you do that? Mm-hmm. Did you already get your tickets?
Not yet.
Okay, so I need to make a note.
Because we did that. Me and my girls went, not last year, the year before.
Yeah, last year it was not open.
But
loved it. And I spent the night. It was fun.
But I was recently gifted ballet tickets to Dracula.
Dracula?
To Dracula.
That would be so fun.
I'm super looking forward to that.
Where?
At Capitol Theater.
Is it during Halloween time or when is it?
I know, I'm like, hey, Dracula, Nutcracker. Ballet West.
At Ballet West,
I love that you love this. And I remember the one time you and I went and saw a play together. Mm-hmm. What was it again? Waitress?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Not my favorite. I didn't, but I loved our time together.
It was still fun to get out and do something different.
It was good, but
was
after being to, Wicked, for example, I've seen Wicked a couple times where it,
so powerful.
It's so powerful down to your soul.
Mm-hmm.
I kind of expect that any Broadway show, and so we saw that, and we're like, it was cute.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But we know now what kind of message we need to get.
Yeah,
when we
go.
We'll definitely plan it. We'll plan something else.
Let's do it again.
Yes, it would be super fun.
Oh, I'm so excited for the guest.
Today. We're gonna have a great
one. Gonna be a good one. Next on Studio Chatter, we'll talk about living in a more natural environment. Stay with us.